As introduced before, in this video, we will take a close look to HL7 message structure. So let's start. Here we have an HL7 message. And as you notice, it's a pipe delimited text. Between those pipes, we have the data that healthcare systems transfer between them. It could be administrative, clinical, medical, billing data, etc. And of course, there are rules how this data is structured. We can't go over all the rules, but I recommend the official documentation. Check the link in the description section. An HL7 message has several text lines, and each new line starts with the three letters tag that identify that line, and we call it segment name. So the line is the segment, and the three leading letters are the name of that segment. Each segment contains specific data. For example, the first one, which is the message header, contains data related to the systems in question. So we have the sending system, and we have the receiving system, plus message information such as the type and the version of the message. We have in each segment several composites or fields, and they are the ones between pipes. And each field has subfields that are separated by carets or hats. As example here, let's parse the PID segment, which contains patient demographics data such as identifiers, name, date of birth, etc. If we count the number of fields till the part Dow John, which is the name of the patient, we can retrieve the last name from the fifth field, first subfield, and the first name from the fifth field, second subfield. Then the parsing in this case will be PID 51 for the last name and PID 52 for the first name. One important thing to mention is that all the segments of the HL7 message, the counting starts from the second field, except the message header, the counting starts from the first field. And for our message here, MSH 4 is system A, and MSH 91 is EDT. And next video will be the first example in this series where we're gonna create our first channel with Merge Connect and see how we can send HL7 messages through a Merge channel. See you next time.